Hello everyone. I'm still opening up Christmas gifts, believe it or not. And here's something from one of my sons. Lavender, sage, hand therapy. Gave me some cuticle oil. I think that says a base coat, cuticle pusher, hand cream, shea butter, moisturizers. And it's vegan. Pretty much natural. Yeah, I like it. Smoke and mirrors. Clean beauty. 100% vegan. So yeah, I just wanted to share this with you all. I think I have a couple more things I didn't open yet.